Now see children, there was a cake, okay, one cake is there, so that cake is cut into four equal parts, okay. So each part is 1/4, 1/4, 1/4, 1/4, okay, like that. Cake is divided into four equal parts and it is cut and we distributed among four children. Okay, equal share we have given to four children. Then what happened? Two more children came to our house. Okay, then we have to give them also cake, right? So can we give from our share? No. What we have to do? We have to take same type of cake. One more cake we have to take and cut that cake into, again we have to cut it into four equal parts. Then from that we have to give to one part to them. That means, see, here I have given to four children, 1/4, 1/4. Then two more came. Then this one more, 1/4, one more, 1/4 I have to give. Right? So now it is 1/4, 2/4, 3/4, 4/4. It is 4/4, that's equal to 1. Right? Again, another cake, second cake I have to cut into four equal parts. Then I have to give to two children. Now see, this 2/4, 1/4 plus 1/4, it has become 2/4. See, I have to give to 6. If I have to give to 6 children, so one full cake and 2/4 of another cake I have to take. Right? Then only I can give to 6 children. And it is called, so this one cake and again half of or 2/4 of the cake I have to take, and it is called mixed fraction. That means a whole thing and second whole things, some portion only, half of the portion we have taken. That means a mixed fraction is a combination of, or it is a mixture of a whole thing and a fraction, proper fraction. Okay, so mixed fraction, what are there in the mixed fraction? One whole number will be there and a proper fraction will be there. Isn't it? This can be written as like this, so 1/4, 2/4, 3/4, 4/4, 5/4, 6/4. Now see, it has become 6/4. That means it is 6/4, that is equal to, 6/4 is equal to 1 and 2/4. Okay, so this is a mixed fraction and an improper fraction, right? That means this mixed fraction can be equal to an improper fraction, and an improper fraction can be equal to a mixed fraction, isn't it? So a mixed fraction has a whole number part and a fractional part, proper fraction. Okay, so an improper mixed fraction is a combination of a whole thing and a proper fraction, right? So in a mixed fraction, what are the two things? One whole number and a proper fraction. Proper fraction means numerator will be less than the denominator. That is called a mixed fraction. How the mixed fraction came, you know? So more than one thing. More than one whole thing, when it comes, it becomes more than one. Isn't it? Always a fraction we consider as we equally divide and it will be less than one. A whole thing, and if it a part means, always it is less than one. Understand? So, but when it becomes more than one, then it will be improper fraction. Then only the numerator becomes greater than the denominator. Right? So, this 1 and 2/4, this is same as 6/4. That means this mixed fraction is same as this improper fraction. It is an improper fraction. 6/4 is an improper fraction. So this improper fraction and this mixed fraction both are same. From that we can understand a mixed fraction can be converted to improper fraction, and an improper fraction we can convert to mixed fraction also. Right? So improper to mixed and mixed to improper. Now let us see how to convert. How will you get this 1 and 2/4 is equal to 6/4? How will you get to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction, what we have to get? Then we will get 6 by 2. Okay, let us see. See this whole number. This is a whole number and this is a fractional part. A mixed fraction has a whole number and a fractional part. Right? Suppose we have to convert this mixed fraction into this improper. So we have seen here these two are equal. From this example, we understood these improper fraction and this mixed fraction both are same. How will you get this? So to convert this mixed fraction to improper, what we have to do is this whole number part we have to multiply by the denominator. This 1 into 4. Then add the numerator. That means 1 into 4. That means whole number. What is the whole number here? That whole number you multiply by the denominator. Multiply with the denominator, that is 1 into 4. Then add the numerator, plus 2. Plus 2, then whole divided by the denominator 4. That is equal to 1 into 4, 4 plus this 2 divided by 4. 4 plus 2 is 6, 6 by 4. This is the way we have to convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction. Right? See, how to convert the mixed fraction to improper fraction? Multiply the whole number part by the denominator, then add the numerator, then whole divided by the denominator. You will get the improper fraction. Right? Now, let us see some more examples. Another mixed fraction is 2 and 5 by 6. 2 and 5, 2 is the whole number part, right? Then 5 by 6 is a proper fraction. So we have to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction. How can we, mixed fraction can be converted into improper fraction only. When we convert the mixed fraction, we get only improper fraction, not proper. Means denominator, numerator will be greater than the denominator. Okay? Then, so how to do this? That is 2 into 6. These both we have to multiply. 2 into 6, this whole number part, this is the whole number part and it is the fractional part. So this whole number part you multiply by the denominator. 2 into 6, then add the numerator plus 5, then whole divided by this denominator will be same, 6. Okay, that is 2 into 6, 2, 6 are 12 plus 5 divided by 2, that is 15. 12 plus 5 is 17. 17 divided by 2. This is the improper fraction. Right? So, mixed fraction we can convert into improper fraction like this. One more example I will show you. That is 3 and 2 by 5. Mixed fraction 3 and 2 by 5. Convert this mixed fraction 3 and 2 by 5 into improper fraction. Mixed fraction can be converted into improper and improper we can convert to mixed fraction. Okay, so let us convert this mixed fraction into improper. That is 3 into 5 plus 2 we have to. That is 3 into 5 plus 2 whole divided by 5. Okay, 3 into 5 is, first we have to multiply, then 3 into 5 is 15. Plus 2 divided by 5. 15 plus 2 is 17 by 5. 17 by 5 is the answer. Okay. I hope you understood how to convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction.